the true life story of Charlotte's Web. Was looking for my classifier. And look at all of the baby wolf spiders. Here's mama, has since passed away, but look at that water bottle cap. So you can imagine how big that wolf spider was.